Hello guys, welcome to this channel. So you can see that this is my keyboard, that is KeyCron C1, and some of the keycaps and switches are missing. So let me just explain, if you are not familiar with the keyboard. So this is called the keycaps. Yes, these are the keycaps, and after opening the keycaps you can see that this is the switches, right? These are the switches. So this is one of the switches that I just opened to show you. So today I'm going to show you how easily you can open this or swap these switches of your mechanical keyboard. To do that, we especially need a tool that is here. You can, I don't know, can you see it or focus it out? So you can see it here. Let me just focus it out. Yes, you can see that this is the tool we need to pull out the our switches, and this actually come up with the keyboard itself. That means it's come up with this. So let's dive into it. So guys, I'm again showing you the tool because we especially need this tool to pull out our key switches, and I have opened all of the keycaps. You can see it here, and only the switches are here, just to show you how to open. First of all, you need to place your tool or this tool like this, and there are two clicking points. You have to place it in this way, and then again I'm placing it, and now I'm giving some pressure here, and now pull it up. Yes, it's done. This is how you have to open every switches. Yes, this is sensitive, please be aware of it. And this is the switch that I just pull out, and this is how you have to open. And now I'm going to show you how to place it. So remember that to place it, you have to make sure that there are two points of this switch. You can see that this is the point one. You have to match this with that hole, and this is the point two. You have to match that with the point two hole. So this is how you have to place this two, and make sure that don't break the switch or the connector. So this is how you have to place it. And now I have just write the thing, and now I'm placing it, and done. It's done, right? This is how you have to place the switches to the connector. And now again I'm pulling out one of the switches to show you again. I'm doing it again right now, and you know that you have to put lots of pressure because this, I never opened it before. That is why it's now like takes some time to open it up. And this is how I just open another one, and yes, that's it. Looks great, right? And yes, you can see that this is how I just open all of the switches, all of the keycaps, and still this keyboard is working. That is the reason I like mechanical keyboard. You can customize your keyboard as you actually want to do. And this is for today's video, guys. Let's go to the studio. So if you like today's video, don't forget to subscribe this channel. I have hit about 700 subscribers. Please help me to hit 1k subscribers. So till then, bye, see you soon.